Certainly had a somewhat eventful morning this morning. More eventful than usual, I'll say that much. I don't remember the last time I went to the post office. No, I do. Last time I went to the post office is when I was shipping my vlog hard drive to Bryce in Canada. And funnily enough, I went to the post office today to once again ship something to Bryce in Canada. Back at Indie PopCon 2018, he was going to be going to that but had to cancel last minute. So myself, Zach, Sean, Carly, and Keegan all bought this Avengers like canvas thing. And it's been sitting in my closet ever since. I never got around to shipping it to him. But given it is currently Christmas time, I paid the 50-something dollars for international shipping and shipped it out to him as a bit of a Christmas gift. I also was shipping a Christmas card to Zach, hidden in an envelope addressed to his wife so that she can take it out and give it to him. So, yeah, because I didn't want to write the address on a Christmas card envelope, so I just wrote Zach and then put that envelope into another one. Anyway, so I did that, like, immediately. I left the house at 10 a.m., I think. I was back by 10:45, 11 a.m., Dan and I recorded two episodes of Attack on Titan 2 Versus, then I recorded an episode of Pokemon Ranger Shadows of Almia, then I just took a shower, my hair's all nice and clean, of course I have to have it tied up again. I wish I could have my hair down at work. I really do, because it's so much more comfortable when it's down. But, you know, I've got to wear all my cold gear and stuff, so having my hair down is just uncomfortable in that situation, but yeah, anyway, now I'm leaving for work. I have 43 minutes to get there. It's a 30-minute drive. Hopefully there's no terrible traffic. Well, there's traffic. I can say that much. I think I actually might have just gotten past it. And I have about... I'm going to be arriving about 2 minutes early. Where is the turn? So they've been doing construction on the highway entrance that I have to take for like over a year now, maybe close to 2 years. And it's the same highway that I would take to my old job. And I guess now they're finally like fully doing it. So it's always bad here. I'm gonna have to start leaving for work at like 2, which is annoying because this new job is closer than my old job, but, and I'm gonna have to like leave earlier, but hey, there's not a lot I can do about it, unfortunately. I just wish they'd finished this construction already.
I made it to work on time, but just barely. I clocked in from my phone. I'm so glad that we have this this ADP app that allows us to clock in from our phones, because I was able to clock in from the parking lot. Again, traffic. You know, I left early, as you guys know. I left with like 43 minutes to get to work. It's normally a 27 to 29 minute drive, but construction traffic that isn't there every day screwed me up today, but I still got there on time, so I really shouldn't complain. Also, on this this little pink sheet right here, I'm not going to turn it over because it's got signatures and stuff on it, but this is a vacation slash personal day request form from work. I am officially a fully hired on employee now. And because of that, the moment I got hired on, I got two days that I have to use by the end of the year. I got one vacation day, and I got one floating holiday, which is essentially a birthday day. They let me use both of them before the end of the year. I told them, I can take off whatever day is best for you guys, because, you know, there's a lot of people there. Just put me on a day where not a lot of people are taking off. So Wednesday and Thursday of this week, I don't have to go to work, so I'm not complaining about that in the slightest. I just have to do tomorrow, and then I'm good. I've got a couple of days coming up where I can focus on working on stuff. I might stream, I'm thinking about it. I'm definitely looking forward to it. Kind of makes me wonder why I bothered staying up so late tonight, editing as much as I did. It is almost 5 a.m. right now, and I just realized that. Okay. I edited the Ranger video that I recorded and the two Attack on Titan 2 Versus videos that we recorded. I only really needed to edit one of the Versus episodes, but I ended up doing both. Yeah. Not a big deal though, I guess. It's not like I have anything incredibly difficult or anything planned in the morning. There is going to be a Nintendo Indie World Showcase though that they just kind of announced out of nowhere. It's at 11 a.m. I'm gonna actually live stream my reactions to that, assuming I'm awake for it. And then all I really need to do tomorrow is record another episode of Ranger to get out on Wednesday. And then, of course, Wednesday I'm home, so I can just sleep. As for packages that came in today, I've already wrapped the one thing that arrived that was a gift, but I think I might have mentioned to you guys I was getting like some creams and moisturizers and serums and stuff for my mom that she wanted. The rest of those finally arrived, so they're all wrapped up and in the bag over there now. But also some stuff arrived for myself, including this Super Mario 3D All-Stars coin set. This just kind of popped up on, I think it was on Twitter, like a cheap-ass gamer or Amiibo Alerts or something like that tweeted about this. I was just like, yeah, okay. It was like 10, 15 bucks, I think. I don't think I'm going to take them out of the packaging. It looks like there is like a stand thing on the back here that you can put them in. But for the time being, I'm going to go ahead and leave them in this. I can always put like a hook on my wall to hang them up or something like that. But then also, I got this. It's a little dirty because I've been using it, but it's the United Fam United Gamer mug. This is his new mug that I believe he released alongside when he announced he was having a baby. He put this artwork on a bunch of different stuff. I decided to get it on a mug because I own enough t-shirts and mugs take up less space. So yeah, that arrived today, and that's it. That's his two dogs. I believe that that's like the Japanese or the kanji or whatever for family, or united maybe, because it's like United Family. And then there's his two dogs in the middle. So wanted to support Dylan, so I did that. Bought the mug. I'll admit I don't like how it's not white all the way. It's not black all the way around. It's just on this bit of it, and then the handle and everything's white. That looks kind of weird, but I think that's literally just how Teespring does it. But yeah, I think that's pretty much everything I've got to talk to you guys about tonight. I'm gonna go knock out and hope these videos are done by the time I wake up. That will be nice. So, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.